The 2-2. Gets the ground ball here. It'll be a force play at second. Wacha beats it out. And a run scores to make it 2-0.
I think both Cabrera and Reyes were more deliberate than they needed to be right there. But I think with the new rule changes around second base.